Hello, everyone. Thanks for being here. I feel like we should just like hang out and like have some drinks together and chat. You're like, no, I gotta sing. All right, I guess I'll do my thing. My name is Kate Gaffney, if anybody is curious. And it's been really a long time since I've been here. We don't really know exactly how long, but we're just gonna just go with a long time. Let me start with this song that I wrote. It's a new song. You might have heard it, you might not, but I wrote this a few years ago for my friends who got married, and just recently this means a lot more to a lot more people. It's called She Asked, She Said Yes, AKA The Wedding Song. She asked, she said yes, they said let's throw a party for our love and we'll shout out loud to everybody. True love we found out of the blue. Great surprise, no one was looking. That Thursday night we found us. She asked, she said yes. They said, let's plunge into the sunrise hand in hand, side by side, beautiful ladies, West Hollywood brides, our love's true. Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. We do. We do. We do. And there ain't no one who can keep us from joining our two hearts. We belong in our own love song. Together we top the charts. She asked, she said yes. They said let's dance together forever, hand in hand, heart to heart. The future's waiting. Let's get started. Our love's true. We do, we do, we do, we do, we do, yeah, we do, yeah, we do, we do, we do, we do, we do. Thank you. I had a whole set list written down and now I'm just like, now what? Okay. It's kinda like, I haven't really changed too much. My friend D asked me, please, won't you come and meet my squeeze? He is fine and oh so divine. Swear I never meant to make him mine. Just so happened on my way home from work and I saw his face. He ran out in front of my car. I almost hit him and then he started kissing me, begging me to be my girl. And I said, let's give it a whirl. What was about to ensue was a few good months loving and boozing, both acting crazy. Raising hell, I thought I might love him, I just couldn't tell. We wasted our nights out on the beach, and we'd wake in the morning with sand in our sheets. The whiskey was sour, the liquor was hard. We bickered her till he started kissing me, begging me be my girl. And I said, let's give it a whirl. Seven years have passed us on by, and I can't lie, I'm still think of him, wonder what he's doing and where he's been. So I called him on to see him again. Still he's just this corporate whore, he's sporting a suit, even in the score, playing the game by laying his cards. But I know he's still the same boy who started kissing me, begging me be my girl. And I said, let's give it a whirl, be my girl. And I said, let's give it a whirl.
Thank you very much. So how's everybody been doing? I want to like go around the room and just ask each one of you, and then by 7:30 we'll be good to go, right? No, I'm just kidding. I've been good. I've been fishing. I've been like really into fishing, catching rock cod and lingcod and stuff. I swear to God. I know, right? It's great when you can like catch your own dinner. You're just like, wow, how cool. But so I have been fishing. That's what I've been up to. And this is a song about fishing. Do you believe me? Check it, check, check, check. Changes made him crazy. Couldn't see his kite through the light. Now he's lately been behaving, lost his mind instead of fighting. Everybody selling dreams, just give it all, just wait and see. Careful when you find the sun in kind. Couldn't tame him, wasted wine on many a fine one. Now he's waiting for the savior. Never thought it would take so much time. And everybody's selling dreams, just give it all, just wait and see. Careful when you find the sun in kind. Careful when you find the sun in kind. Careful when you find the sun in kind. And is the money alright? Is the money alright? Is the money alright? Oh, is the money alright? Is the money alright? Oh, is the money alright? Is the money alright? Where's the money? Changes made him crazy. Couldn't see his kite through the light. Still he's waiting for the savior. Lost his mind, killing time. And everybody's selling dreams, just give it all. Wait and see, careful when you find the stunning kind. Careful when you find the stunning kind. Careful when you find the stunning kind.
Thank you. So as soon as I arrived today, there was a whole bunch of cop cars out. I figured they were waiting for me, just waiting to arrest me. But it was just some guy across the street, I guess. Up to no good. Yeah, my warrant, I was like, shit, they found me. I shouldn't have promoted it. Otherwise, the cops would. And then I forgot to feed my meter, and I was like, oh, man, 20 minutes later, damn. But there was 13 minutes on it. Lo and behold, somebody must have just left. This is about my warrant. I was wandering on down the road, wanted to know which way to go. Lights flashing blue and red, one misstep and I'll be fed. My rasta me by an honest man who lies and says he understands how I live, where I've been, but he don't know till he's in my skin. Oh, and I'm tired, wild, and I'm so strung over. Now I know that I won't sleep tonight, 'cause we're tired, wild, and we're so strung over. And I don't know that I won't sleep tonight. And on this run without a goal, thinking of my home, and lay my head in a gypsy tent after all my money spent on coffee, booze, and cigarettes, and cast cocaine and high grade sex. My friends tell me I should disguise with sunglasses, my bloodshot eyes. Oh, and I'm tired, wild, and I'm so strung over. And now I know that I won't sleep tonight, 'cause we're tired, wild, and we're so strung over. Walking fool, looking for that swimming pool. Instead I find a banjo man, a cowboy in his 12-piece band. So I would take a stroll down the mountainside and hoping we can hitch a ride back to town from the safest way, because it to the band must play. Hey, hey, oh, when we're tired, wild, and we're so strung over, tired, wired, and we're so strung over, and I don't know if I will sleep tonight, oh, 'cause we're tired, wired, and we're so strung over, and I don't know that I won't sleep tonight. Thank you. Ever stood in this venue. I feel like I've always was on a chair. That's what's like feeling like, oh, it's weird. No, it's good. I'm just going to go with it. But I just realized that. That's like the difference. All right, I'm going to throw out a sing-along. Thank you. money to pack up your tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow is the day my bride's gonna come. Whoa, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair? Yourself to a tree with roots, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high, tomorrow is the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, are we gonna fly down in the easy chair?
Thank you. There's a little Bob Dylan for you. I realize I have not played a cover yet. That's good. I'm gonna run out of originals. Thank you. Cheers, everyone. Well, thank you. What a nice role model. Check that out. I like your style. I like your style.
So I pray, good angel, please touch down, sweep me up on the stage. I could lay here waiting for the line, oh, hold my breath for the glass of wine. I'm
the road and what it knows. I sat in traffic. I was like, oh my God. Now I remember why I haven't been back in so long. It was like 3 hours from the Bay Area. Yeah. I like when I can actually do requests that people ask. Of course. Do I have to do it right this second, though?
No.
Okay. You sure? But if I did it right this second, would that make you happy? Oh, okay. I'll do it before 6:30. We're having some technical difficulties. Give me a second.
Yeah, I mean, I'll just switch it. It didn't like completely cut out. It just got really quiet. Like there was a something wasn't connecting.
I have a different mic though. If you want. Maybe the mic.
Do you have a mic?
Yeah.
Do you want to use?
Well, it's a little smack. Maybe that thing. Maybe the mic is like.
It, you know, at this point.
Yeah, let me.
Could be anything.
Let me get the mic. That way, it's like.
I've had quite a year on this shit right now. Yeah. So
so good to see everyone. Take my chance, take my heart, meet a new lover, make a new start, of going thinking every night about you. You're the one who makes me blush, you're the one I long to trust with everything I am, everything I own. I'm through with what I must do, I'll come to you and I will prove my love is true. I would do, no other lover will do. In the evening when you need me, I'll be there if you believe. And I do, even in your darkest night, I'll shine a light to guide you as you sail your mighty ship up to my shore. Even when I'm on the road, I'll leave a candle burning low, showing you I'll always keep you warm. I could blow my money, blow my time, burn my back with you out of my mind. I'll go on thinking every night about you. You're the one who makes me sing, makes me move, and makes me swing. Oh, in my world, there's no one other than you. I'm through with what I must do. I come to you, and I will prove my love is true. I would do, no other lover will do. In the evening when you need me,
I'll be there for you, believe.
It's a really quiet song. What do you think about that? Yes, it's so quiet, isn't it? I know some people are actually listening, but it's okay, because I'm glad people are here talking, because I want to talk to you all anyway, so it's so like weird. It's like, I want to be out there talking to you guys.
And even when you're on the road, I leave a candle.
All right. Me too, don't you? Okay, so how does the song go again? I forget. Well, I only forget because I'm distracted by all the talking. It was totally spot on for a minute. I practiced this one this morning. somebody else knows the lyrics. What's the first lyric here in the chorus? Okay.
Blow my money, blow my time, turn my back. Put you out of my mind or go on thinking.
I was not going to screw this up if I didn't start listening to everybody's conversation right now. In fact, you guys are talking about that guy at work who really is pissing you off, and the guy over there is talking about that chick that's super hot at the end of the bar, but he doesn't know how to talk to her. And then the rest of the people are like, is she still singing, or is she just like making this shit up? See? I knew you guys were there.
Evening, when you need me, I'll be there if you believe. And I do, even in your darkest night, I'll shine a light to guide you as you steal your mighty chip up to my shore. Even when I'm on the road, I'll leave a candle burning low, showing you I'll always keep you warm.
The new, improved version. I guess like pickpocket. Oh. Are you leaving right this second? I'll do it in a minute. Oh, I will sock him in the eye. But I'm not gonna, that'd be rude to do that now.
Woke up this morning, put on my slippers, walked in the kitchen and I, oh, what a feeling. So went through the ceiling, on up into heaven I did rise. When I got there they did say, John, it happened this way. You slipped upon the floor and hit your head. And all the angels say just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you said. Both my ears if they don't mind the size. Give my stomach to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. Throw my socks in a cedar box, just get them on out of here. Venus to my Milo, and have my arm, forgot I got your nose. Sell my heart to the junk man and give my love to Rose. Send a telebite, send my mouth way down south and kiss my ass goodbye. Please don't bury me down in that cocoa ground. Rather have them cut me up and pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane in the blind and have my eyes. Deaf can take both my ears if they don't mind the size. Yeah, the deaf can take both my ears if they don't mind the size. Yeah, the dip and take of my ears, they don't mind the size.
Oh,
John Prine to get you guys partying. Don't y'all feel that way about the stomach to Milwaukee part? Or I guess you give your stomach to Russia if you drink a lot of vodka. Yeah. Well, there's a line in the song that says, give my stomach to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. So you pretty much change that line, I guess, to like, Russia, vodka, you can give your stomach to Ireland if you run out of whiskey or Guinness. And hi, Doc. Can I get a little chiropractic action while I'm up here? No, I'm just kidding. I did cut my hair. I got drunk and cut my hair. Did you guys notice?
Yeah.
I mean, that's the only way I would ever have cut it. So I finally did it. And it's going to grow back and I'll be super happy again. But I'm okay with it. I actually knocked on my neighbor's door, who's a hairdresser, and said, Marcy, I had a midlife crisis last night and cut all my hair off. And she was like, come in here for a couple minutes. And she just like quickly layered it up. And now it's growing back into a nice do. So I'm pretty stoked. True story. Now I can't sing Crosby, Stills, Nash and Young though, because I did it. I already did it. Sorry. I know, I sang that like in the beginning. Maybe I'll sing it at the end and nobody will notice. Well, I sang Give It a Whirl, but I haven't sung What About Bob yet. You know what I'm saying? When you put a song twice on two different records, you can play it twice, right? Okay. 11 degrees, thermometer reads, hasn't been this cold since the day you told me you were leaving with good reason. Did each other wrong, now we don't speak at all. You make me wanna sock you in the eye. I like to retrieve my Zeppelin DVD, my copy of the Grateful Dead movie. I give you back that tape of our last night on stage when you raise your arms up proud and high, declared I believe in care. We said goodbye with smiles, I guess yours was a lie. Oh, you too, it's come and gone since the day you cried you were leaving with good reason. We did each other wrong, now we don't speak at all. Sock you in the eye. Carry with me a branch from my olive tree, an offering of peace to you, a truce set us free. But you fought in me and you didn't want to see that I grew wings and learned to sing. Sad, you cannot pretend I turned it when you said you were leaving with good reason. Did each other wrong, now we don't speak at all. You make me wanna sock you in the eye. You look really good with a black eye. Well, thank you. I'm busting out all my hits, man, all my hits. Because I have so many. So the fella that just dropped something in my tip jar, I think it was a tip. It has words on it, though. It has to be a tip. Like, are you really serious? I think you should probably get into another line of business. No, that's not what it says. But if I'm correct, I don't know if he's still here, but a while ago, he gave me a Phillies hat with Kate embroidered on the side with a guitar on it. And I love the hat, and I wear it all the time whenever I go to the Giants and the Phillies playing each other, which is only once a year. I must say, after like 3 years of well, not 3 years, but three championship seasons of the Giants. I kind of like the... Remember when I used to stand up here and be like, oh, yeah, the Phillies only. Giants, I don't know nothing about the Giants. I can't even, like, say I like the Giants, but I really do like the Giants. But I'll still be a number one Phillies fan, but I have converted a bit. That's definitely helpful because I'm friends with Tim Flannery, who's also a musician now. He's always doing... Well, he's always been a musician. But now he's touring the country with crazy guitar players like Doug Pettibone and such. So he's also doing Comcast like announcements, but if you want to check out Tim Flannery, the third base coach's music career, you should do that. Oh my God, so I have so much to talk about. And so anyway, the hat. So I wore the hat to this game a couple years ago. Of course I wore a Phillies hat, why would I not? I always wear the Phillies colors when I go to the Phillies Giants. So anyway, I'm like standing up cheering, woo, yeah, base hit. And then some guy next to me is like, sit down, Kate. And I'm like, first of all, how do you know my name? And then I remember, like, it's on my hat. And then my friend who I'm sitting with, Fritz, he says, her name's not Kate. She beat up some Phillies chick for the hat. Her name was Kate, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, it was like, I gotta work on that one, but it will be a good one at some point. But yeah, so that's the story. I beat some girl up for the hat. Her name was Kate. All right, I'll work on that. I'm taking tips from Steve Poltz. I have a long way to go. Okay, what do I do now? I have a whole list, I swear to God.
Down, let it down, down, ba-da, down, 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 down,
Thank you. Thanks. I'm really bad at introducing songs, because after I'm playing them, I figure I should tell you the story after the fact. That's a song about living on 13th and R Street here in Sacramento, in a warehouse with a band named Nevada Backwards and a pit bull named Hammerhead. That's really what that song is all about. It would have been way better if I said it ahead of time, right? Still wouldn't have made any sense to you. But, yeah, maybe. So I did get married in this like time that I've been away. You can either be happy for me or be mad at me, you know? It's up to you. But hopefully, you know, I'm still not sure if I'm happy for me or mad at me. No, I'm just kidding. We did this in Big Sur, just a little like beach wedding with very small family situation. And then we went back for our anniversary to Big Sur, and we're gonna go to the beach. We got married at Pfeiffer Beach, and we're gonna go back and just like enjoy our anniversary day. But it was during the federal shutdown, so we couldn't go to the beach. Pfeiffer Beach is a federal funded beach. So I sat in the campground that night and just like sang this song. This land is your land. Wait, oh shit. This land is your land. Wait, that's what I was doing at the campground too, that's how I was doing it. I had it all settled, ready? So it was in C, and now I'm doing it in D. I'm gonna do it in D. This land. All right, we're gonna sing along with this one, right? People were singing along, like all of a sudden I hear people, because only one campground was open, was the Pfeiffer, the state park. So there was like a giant, like tons of people, and they were all singing along from their various campsites, I swear. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Nice. As I go walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Islands, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Okay, you guys know another verse? It's like a Bridge of the Redwood Highway. If somebody wants to give me that book, I'll have them all the verses, all eight verses. But there's another one, so it goes like this. When I was walking, I saw a sign there, and on the other side. Wait, shit, damn. Okay, so now what I gotta do is the one that I learned in elementary school. Now don't get offended, but this is how it goes. This land is my land, it's not your land. I got a shotgun, and you ain't got one. If you don't get off, I'll blow your head off. This land was private property. Like that. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream water. Shit. Okay, well, there you go. It wasn't prepared, sorry, but you guys were really doing a great job, and maybe the second set I'll get all the words out and we can really do it. But I really do. Woody Guthrie would not be rolling in his grave right now, would he be? Maybe. Didn't you guys learn that verse in elementary school? Wait a minute. You guys went to elementary school in California. Yeah. They didn't teach you that verse, did they? You did?
I don't remember that verse.
Who in this room has ever heard that verse before? Wow. I went home for a funeral this week, unfortunately, and we were sitting around the table and we were playing some songs, and my aunt was like, play This Land Is Your Land. And so we started doing it, and then we pulled that verse out and everybody there knew it. Was this like known? I don't know. Oh, is that, will I get shot? With the shot, well, they don't have shotguns there, do they?
Oh man, so where do we go from here? That is really the question.
Do you guys want me to start that over and like do it like truly, or we'll just do this later? I don't know. Maybe. All right. Well, it's fun to be back. It's a little like nerve-wracking to be back on this stage. It's been like a while, 5 years. I do this every Tuesday, happy hour, for like, I don't know, 2 or 3 years, I think. You guys are like, yep, we know. And you're still playing the same damn songs. But, you know, that's what you get. Okay. It's not true. I played a few different songs. I just keeping them all under wraps. I used to know this song called Gin, but the songwriter forgot to send me the lyrics and the chords. I know what I'm gonna do. How about I do this sad song about Ronald Reagan? I'm actually prepared. This is written by Christian Kiefer, who's a Sacramento native. I believe he's still here. It's very sad, so it's very quiet too. And my shotgun's backstage, so if I hear you talking. No, I'm just kidding.
Ronald awoke. Washed his face in the sink, had a marvelous dream. Slipped on his boots and grabbed his Stetson. Said, Nancy, I'll be right back. I'm to check on the herd, and I'll give you my word. I'll be home long before dinner is served. Protected by 6 guns and men and Star Wars missile defense. Smoked a cigarette and watched the desert blow clear. And Ronald shot a rabbit sitting tall in a saddle in a field of cattle. Thought of the days when he shot Indians. Batman, Mexicans. So every hero leaves the world with a wild, leaves a Soviet motto, settles down the outskirts of some cattle town. Ronald rode out, protected by 6 guns and men and Star Wars missile defense. Thank Jesus for his good fortune. Ronald remembered it was such a marvelous dream. Impossible it seemed, so real and perfect as if it mattered. A king, no god, they applaud. Ronty, I woke from such a marvelous dream. I was president, you see. Oh God, Nancy, why are you crying? It's just a dream without a purpose or reason, like the one I had last season. I was an actor out in Hollywood. Such a marvelous dream.
Thanks a lot, everyone. I'm going to take a little break and see you guys soon. Thank you so much for coming out. It really means the world to me. And thanks to Marina and Mark for having me back to the Torch Club. Hello again. So I feel like I need to at least tell you guys my name is not Sherry Puerto. I just realized this when I stepped off for my break. I was like, wait a minute. The guys from the band that are playing at 9, come back and see them. They're like, do you mind if we set up everything before you go? I said, sure, no problem. Until I realized that I'm advertising for Sherry Puerto. But that's okay. You guys know that I'm not really her, right? Should I turn the drums around? Does that confuse you? Actually, my drummer just, he like decided to quit. He didn't even put his cymbals up. It's like, come on, man. Just like old times, it's like riding a bike, right? I have actually played music since I've seen you last, like how many years ago that was. Yeah, this is actually my first gig since I've been here. So, let's not answer those questions. We can't ask those questions. I'm working on it. I've been working on it for like 5 years. Be on the new album when it's actually finished. Or when it's actually started. I've started a new album like 3 or 4 times already. Song called Weatherman. So if anybody happens to be like up on the American River rafting on Sunday, I'm playing at this little spot called Marcos Cafe in Lotus on Sunday night from 7 to 9:30. So if you're up that way, beating the heat, come on over.
The dreams of the nights in Omicron and singing something about a queen. Peasants singing and drummers drumming and the archer split the tree.
hoping it was a lie. Thinking about what a friend once said, was hoping it was a lie.
Looking at the ocean right after the tsunami that happened in Japan, and it was just one of those days where nothing seemed like right, you know, because it wasn't. And then I started hailing, the internet shut down, and I was just like, what do I do? Oh, I actually wrote a song that day. It's amazing. I wish I would have more days like that, but not really. You know what I mean? It's weird. I'm weird. A lady on a flight once told me that I was weird. She was actually the flight attendant on American Airlines. After I went to Ghana, I came back and I was super sick. And I was like, I needed to lay down, and there was two seats next to me. And she's like, you're not allowed to lay there. We're gonna have to give this flight to somebody else, or the seat to somebody else. And I was crying, it was really bad. And she's like, ma'am, you're kind of weird. A flight attendant at American Airlines, who says that to a passenger? You're kind of weird. And I was just like, and your point is, I know this. My friends know this. Everybody I know knows this, but what's your point? Anyway, it has nothing to do with this song, but kind of. I don't know. Is American Airlines the worst or something? I flew Delta this week. They were pretty cool. I'm actually like advertising for Delta just on a whim. Anyway.
The internet is down, it's hailing now. The waves are praising the clouds. The water washes our worries out to sea to let them drown. Let them all sink into a deep abyss, far away from where they came. Let them all faint from an ocean kiss, never to return again. The cable is out. The screen can shout, run, duck, and cover your heads. The news on the news, it's fueling the blues. The anchors are heavy with dread. Let them all sink into a deep abyss, far away from where they came. Let them all faint from that ocean kiss, never to return again. Watching the ship go down, watching the world turn inside out. There's wood on the stove and the garden still grows, and the seabirds still sail on the wind. There's work to be done in our happy home, and love is still sinking.
I rarely can fulfill requests, but I think I can maybe fulfill this one. It really doesn't need an introduction, so I'm just going to sing it. That's a Jackie Greene song for y'all. I play in Santa Cruz? I did, yes. Oh, at the Catalyst. It's true. With the songwriter himself. That was pretty cool. Nice. I think I was there too. I'm not quite sure, but I'm pretty sure. I think it might have been me. I'm not sure. So instead of writing a new song, I decided to add a verse to an old song. like, it's kind of like, no, it always needed a third verse, and I'm bad at, I always, you know, I get two verses out, and then I'm done saying what I usually have to say, but I had to say more on this one, years later. I wrote this song back when I first left Sacramento in 2003, back to my hometown of Philadelphia, and then I've since, I don't even need the lyrics, what am I doing? This is one I don't need a crutch for. Crutches are tough, man. It was bitter cold in Santa Fe, but never did it rain. It wasn't long before I felt the rushing coming train. I looked due west into the sun and wondered what the hell I'd done. It wasn't long before I heard the news. If I drive south, I'll face that desert heat. The blacktop I tread upon, it burns beneath my feet. Whoa, the rambling's rough, it gets me down, but I ain't leaving this town. She knows all the way, way home. Yeah, she knows all the way, way home. Distant ships are sailing, tumbling in that rocky sea. Wasn't long before the dock gave away beneath my feet. I grabbed a hold of what I could and dropped below the crumbling wood. Wasn't long before the truth soaked in. If I drive north, I'll face that bit of snow. I don't know this old car of mine is gonna make it up the mountain road. The rambling's rough, gets me down, but I ain't leaving this town. She knows all the way, way home. Yeah, she knows all the way, way home. Back to the sea I meant to be, I found my happy home. Love to share all of my dreams, just look how far we've grown. Trips and falls and curtain calls and miles on the run. Wasn't long before my heart was open. I drive west, I fall into the sea. The only roads not left to roam are the highways in our dreams. Whoa, the rambling's rough, gets me down, but I ain't leaving this town. She knows all the way, way home. Yeah, she knows all the way, way home. She knows all the way home. Thank you. Thanks. I just found all the lyrics to This Land Is Your Land. Isn't that crazy? There they are. They've been here the whole time. We probably shouldn't go there again, though. That would be probably bad. Well, I'll do another Woody Guthrie song instead. How about that? That'll like fix that. See, I feel like I'm really back now. Now that I'm like going through my book, it's like, okay. Oh, there's another one I meant to do. Okay, cool. Thank God I have my book again. I thought about just like, you know, that's fine. I'm not going to play that one, although I could try.
I like that one.
Oh my God, I would love to play that. Maybe next week. Next Tuesday. I would like to play that. I just need a band for that one. I don't really need it.
Way out in Reno, Nevada, where romances bloom and fade, there was a Philadelphia lawyer making love to a Hollywood maid. Come love and we will go gambling down where the lights are so bright. I'll win you a divorce from your husband, and we can get married tonight. And Al Bill was a gun-toting cowhand. 10 notches was carved on his gun. And all of the boys around Reno left Bill's Hollywood sweetheart alone. One night when Bill was returned, riding the range in the cold, he was thinking about his Hollywood sweetheart. Her love was as lasting as gold. As he drew near to her window, was the great Philadelphia lawyer making love to Bill's Hollywood maid. Now the night was as still as a desert, and the moon hanging high overhead. Bill listened a while through the window. He could hear every word that they said. So pretty and lovely, your form so rare and divine. Come, go back with me to Philadelphia and leave this wild cowboy behind. Now tonight, back in old Pennsylvania, amongst two beautiful pines, was one last Philadelphia. One last Philadelphia lawyer in old Philadelphia tonight.
Thank you. All right, I shouldn't say this, but is there any song that people really want to hear that I probably won't play? Unless I, like, you know what I mean? Unless, like, you really want it and I can probably do it, you know? Oh. Well, I did that one already. Remember? What's that? No, this guy wrote a song about my boots and I haven't quite learned it yet. I don't know. It was like 6 years ago. I forgot about it. I'm sorry, dude. Believe me, I've forgotten about my own songs in that. Listen, can you just send me the MP3 and I'll check it out again? No, I mean, oh my God, okay. This song is for anybody who's pissed at me right now. My sister, she once told me, don't be lonely, find yourself a good, just kidding. Yeah, I said this song is for anybody who might be angry with me at this very moment. Everybody's mad at me, come on. I grew up Catholic. Everybody is mad at me. My sister, she once told me, don't be lonely, find yourself a good man, find yourself a hand hold, and don't let it go. So I found the one I wanted, pretty boy.
car was haunted, like a wishing well, to a rolling river through the gates of hell. What kind of man would drive a woman from the highest mountain top? What kind of man would leave you drowning in the cold blue sea? What kind of man would keep you crying in the middle of the night? My kind of man, my kind of man. My daddy told me I was young. Technically, maybe so. That was fun. It's so weird. I played that song once, and this guy said to me, "It sounds like you're like honor." No, he was said that I was like honoring women who put up with. Yeah. And I'm like, no, I'm not honoring them. I'm just like kind of like tongue in cheek poking fun. But this guy was really like upset, like. You know, that song is not, like, good for, like, females. But I don't know, the women seem to like it. But anyway, I'm just saying, yeah, exactly. All right, so how am I going to follow that up? That was, like, the closer. Maybe. I think I might do this Brian Ballantyne song, though. Does anybody know who that is? Yeah. It's so weird. I just, instead of writing my own new songs, I'm covering my friend's songs. This, you know. I know. Good to have. But this one is like way back to the Warehouse days, to the Pitbull named Hammerhead. What's that? No, that's the H Street. So that's like, so Brian Ballantyne, I mean, we're going to talk about Brian Ballantyne because he's no longer here. I would talk about him if he was here. In fact, it would be better. No, he had this, we had this warehouse on 13th and R.
But then he switched to Boulevard Park, and that was a whole nother era. Now he's in Seattle. But, anyway. But you guys all know that because you're on Facebook, right? Okay, so let's see. Goes out to my dear friend Brian Ballantyne, who used like from here and now he's in Seattle. But that's a fun song. It's been my favorite song of his. It's called Ghost Town. It's actually a Nevada backwards song. Okay, so what have I missed? Because time is ticking, man. Time is ticking away. I could do that. Okay. Should I do that? Okay. Will you guys sing along? I got a sure, I got a no, I got a yes, and we'll try. This is perfect. This sounds like the perfect thing. We could go. No, it was perfect. I mean, I've never been one to like get people to like do things while I'm on stage. It's just something I don't do. But if you feel like doing it, that's your prerogative. It's my prerogative.
do what you want to do.
Should I do that one next?
Kate, tell them about your very first request tonight.
Yes, Kate, tell us about it.
Oh, right. Thank you. I was like, wait, what was it? This fellow was kind enough to request something that I can probably do. He said, make sure you don't take so long to come back.
Yeah.
All right. All right, I can do that. That was very sweet. I'll do my best. I don't think, it has not been 5 years. Is that really true, Marina? I don't think so. Five? Maybe four. Are you positive? Okay. All right, good. So I still like, there's a chance it was not five.
I am an old woman named after my mother. Old man is another. Child's grown old. Dreams with thunder, lightning was desire. His old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel in the fries from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believing is a living, just a hard way to go. I was a young girl, had me a cowboy, wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. That was a long time, and no matter how I tried, the years just flow by like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give it one thing that I can hold on to believing is a living, is just a hard way to go. Today, how the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, and got nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believing is a living, is just a hard way to go. To believing is a living, just a hard way to go.
Well, thank you so very much. Thank you, thank you. I do feel like home. I feel like I'm at home. It's cool. So he took me like to the end of the set to be like, okay, I'm like totally ready to keep playing. So thanks all. I might let me play another song or so. And then, so like I'm gonna play this song as I wrote it way before there was a band or the Coachman record or anything like that. So you know, you might recognize it, but it's gonna be the folk version. Okay? And if you don't like it, sorry about that. To not be so sorry in my day.
I
This one's for the woman in your life. This one's for the woman in your life.
Oh, the woman in your life. She don't bother me, she don't mean a thing. She's your everything. And the water needs falls, breath.
This one's for the lawyer in my life. This one's for the lawyer in my life.
Oh, the lawyer in my life will soon make me his wife and he'll be my king.
Oh, my everything.
Oh, the water needs falls, brooks, perfect for the swim. Gonna throw you in.
I can watch the Giants and sing this song and not feel so weird.
Kids. And the water needs falls, it's perfect for the swim. Gonna throw you in, sink or swim. Let the games begin. No, let the games begin. Let the games begin. No, let the games begin.
You guys are awesome. Thanks, Marina, and the Torch Club, and everybody here. You guys are the best. It feels so good to be back, and I really appreciate it. Thank you. And if you want to hear any of those songs with like the full band, just like it's on the jukebox. So, thank you guys for always playing my music here at the Torch Club.
Thank you, Sherry.
Thank you.